So, Sarge, if it's like you say and the gold has been hidden here for spies and other vermin, then wouldn't it be a very loyal thing to liberate said gold from Omnistat, thus eliminating the threat?
Yes! Yes, yes, Hackett is totally right. We should absolutely liberate it.
Well, the law thing would be to call up Mr. Kruger on your grid link and report this immediately.
No, don't be silly. No. I mean, what use is this gold to him? I mean, he's got more script than he can spend in a lifetime.
Yeah, way more. Besides, reception. It's not very good down here, is it, guys? You got anything?
I got no bars. Nope. Not a bar here. I can't download nothing.
There you go.
UFC, nothing.
We're out of touch down here.
Out of touch.
2 more weeks, and I'll retire. I only asked to be transferred to this company to get my tour cut short.
Yeah, what are you going to do with your retirement? Get a nice place out in the Greylands where you sit on the porch with your husband, nod to your neighbors and flip them the finger every morning. What, you gonna sip your double espresso until that stubborn little poop comes out and just wait until St. Peter taps you on the shoulder? I don't think so, Sarge. That's not the Sarge I know.
No, I know that I would want to spend my retirement in a luxurious Regatta Bay apartment, you know, with a big white screen TV and all that kind of stuff. Not some Greyland hovel.
Oh, man. 2 weeks, and this happens. You want to swear, don't you?
Come on, smile, Sergeant.
Smile and swear, they're both gone.
Come on, that's it.
Damn!
Hey!